Woman spends Father's Day weekend in jail and will now face a trafficking charge. 52-year-old Lily Ethel Weeks was allegedly caught with methamphetamine this past Friday. Eupora Police Chief Greg Hunter says the drugs were taken to the Columbus Police Department's crime lab and weighed. The reported meth is about 34 grams, which upgraded the charge to trafficking. Eupora police are also investigating whether Weeks was allegedly dealing the drug. She'll make a court appearance tomorrow.